Good afternoon, everybody. I'm here for a daily weather forecast. Cloudy skies with light to moderate rains and isolated thunderstorms will prevail over the region of Caraga, Davao, and northern Mindanao. Cloudy skies with light rains will spread over the region of Ilocos, Cagayan Valley, and Cordillera, and over the province of Aurora. Partly cloudy to cloudy skies with isolated rain showers or thunderstorms is expected over Metro Manila and the rest of the country. Moderate to strong winds blowing from northeast will prevail over Luzon and its coastal bottom will be moderate to rough. Elsewhere, where winds will be light to moderate coming from northeast with slight to moderate seas. Maximum temperature 4:30 p.m. today, 29 degrees Celsius. Minimum temperature 5 a.m. today, 23.4 degrees Celsius. Tidal prediction along Manila Bay, courtesy of NAMRIA. Low tide today, 6:46 p.m., 0.14 meter. High tide tomorrow, 1:18 a.m., 0.71 meter. Low tide tomorrow, 7:15 a.m., 0.21 meter. High tide tomorrow, 1:31 p.m., 0.73 meter. Maximum relative humidity 5 a.m. today, 85%. Minimum relative humidity 1 p.m. today, 64%. Astronomical information over Metro Manila. Sunset, sunrise. Sunset today, 6:04 p.m. Sunrise tomorrow, 6:12 p.m. Sunset tomorrow, 6:04 p.m. Moonrise and moonset illumination. Moonset today, 9:33 p.m. Moonrise tomorrow, 9:41 a.m. Illumination tomorrow, 20%. Baguio City will experience light rains. Its temperature will be between 14 to 20 degrees Celsius. Moderate to strong wind blowing from northeast. Cagayan de Oro City will experience cloudy skies with rain showers and or thunderstorms. Temperature will be between 24 degrees Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius. Light to moderate wind blowing from northeast. Coastal waters will be slight to moderate. I'm Ayasa Smith Plantas from DOST Pag-asa Forecasting.